Leave her now in the hands of the Lord.